Our intercom is built into the letterbox. This tiny hole is the intercom camera, the speaker building, and all the way down we have the microphone. This is a doorbell button and a reader for the key fob, a one wire key fob. Once you press the doorbell button, a doorbell sound coming through the ceiling speakers, and in the door we have this LED light. We can make them flash or change the colors. The main door can be opened with a normal traditional key, and we have a built-in fingerprint reader, and we can scan the finger and open the doors. Yeah. We have also the key fob reader, one wire key fob, or the app with Loxon app, insert the password, and then you will have access unlocking door. Once the door is open, you step in, and next to the door we have a motion sensor on the ceiling, which will turn on the hallway area light. This is the main door. This is the letterbox access panel. You will receive the letters in here. In here, up, we have all the circuit, a camera, amplifier for the microphone and the speaker, all built in. We have on the wall the tablet and a mini iPad connected to our system. The ceiling, we have the motion sensors. I'm trying to zoom in. Yeah. Now we open the door, and we should have the light come in. Once the motion sensor will see me. Yeah. Good morning. Another feature. We have temperature sensor on the wall. It's a special temperature sensor applied on the wall. Just a small piece of metal coming out. You can paint it and will read very, very good the inside the house temperature. Many temperature sensors on the market. You can find them very cheap. A big bulky box on the wall. This is almost hidden and blending the wall. You don't even know what's in here. Forza. They are built inside the glass. We have two pieces of glass and the blinds are inside. They are 24 volts operated. We have the big windows and the tiny small one on the top. Double click, they go all the way down. You can stop them with a simple click. Tilt them back up, open them a little bit. Again, and twice up. At the same time, we'll take them down now. Okay. Light. You can change the mood lights into the kitchen. All the lights are changing. We have the windows. Yeah. Red ceiling light. That daylight. Yellow. This is the daylight. Okay. We have a blue light on the ceiling, and a very nice and pleasant light up. spots on the ceiling. Okay. That all of them off. The first step. Off. I think twice. No, nothing twice. All in here. Yeah. Done. We have a motion sensor built in the ceiling right here. Once you approach the stairs, light come in. You can set up what color you desire. Walking up the stairs, you will have those lights. We have another motion sensor on the top of here for the ceiling. And the main switch for all lights off. We can control the speakers. Turn on the radio, for example. We have another button to control the staircase lights. Let me show you in here. And you can preset up to 8 different mood lights. Start walking, and in the theory, all the lights in the ceiling lights, they should come on. As you walk through the building, another motion sensor right there, and all the lights come on. We have another switch, ceiling light. And another door with the shutters. Okay. Come to the bathroom. Motion sensor underneath the sink. Switches for the light, the speaker, built-in speaker, spotlight. You can use it as a reading light as well. And we have the windows blinds as well. Let me turn it for you. Okay. On the side of the bed, we can control the blinds. Double click, going up. Yeah. Stop them. Another click. Can tilt them. Double click, go down. Okay. All the way down. More lights inside. Okay. Built-in wardrobe, the sliding doors. As well, we have the magnetic sensors for the light. They can slide in. Okay. Very nice. Trying to turn them on from in here, and you will see the brightness, the pink one. Of course, we can adjust them with the color what we desire. Those are the sliding doors for the bathroom in the small bedroom. We have as well a small motion sensor underneath. Once I moved in the action area of the motion sensor, we have the mood lights set up to come on. Okay. Again, switch, change the light. Try not to hit my bell. Motion sensor. Yeah. Mood light in here. We have a mirror with backlight. I would turn off all the light. In the middle of the window, the mirror, we have a sensor. This tiny hole in here is the sensor for the light. Yeah. Turn them on. Just moving your hand 20 centimeters away from the mirror. Turn it on. We have, turn on, off, and on. Very, very beautiful place, the computer room area. Okay, we have all the systems from Loxon, the mini server, and all the extensions, dimmers, power supply, HDMI matrix, Ethernet switch, media server, and speakers. Amplifier for the speakers and a small UPS. All built into a small cabinet. Power supply, RGBW dimmers. We need an AC unit in here. Those power supplies, they generate a lot of heat, and we need a good AC unit. In the summer can go over 40 degrees inside here, and the power supply is up to 70 degrees, even if we install a lot of fans inside.